find me, camera. You're going to do the fucking job that I don't pay you to do. You're going to fucking do it. I don't not pay you for a reason. I'll fucking do your job. Are you seriously not going to find me? I'm looking at the camera. I'm mooning it. Okay, it found me. Fucking camera. I swear it wants to fight me. Welcome back to the rematch. What? It's weird that we go into 2048, but we're playing 2049. No. No, it should be this guy.
Fiber speed.
Let's go. Come on, we can do this. Ooh. Fuck you. Fuck you. Just wanna do this. It's been haunting me. It's the redemption run.
D class.
Head. Oh god damn, this is way worse. What the hell was that statue? Oh shit, I forgot I gotta check this. God damn it. This isn't one of the ones I can just post and expect it to post. Cause it's damn music, content idea. I forgot about that. God damn it. Oh well, I'll get it. I'll get ya. Come on. What? Try to not hit the thing. Oh wait, you can let go? Doesn't really seem to slow down. Wait, if I let go? I'm not even gonna hold gas. Fuck you. Yeah, so there is no gas in this level. I'm gonna make sure, because that really pissed me off if there's a break.
Zone 5 clear.
I didn't fucking think of letting go of the gas yesterday. I don't know why. The little things make me happy. 7 out of 30, come on. Place your bets, people. Doesn't help that the fucking guy on the radio is like, you need to die. I don't really know what he's saying, but I don't like the word die at the end of whatever he's saying.
B-class.
I don't know why I keep boosting. That's stupid. That's making me go faster, and I can't slow down. Alright, come on, you can do this. You can do this. Alright, we still have more than a- what? This regenerates health? Why does this one regenerate health? What? Remember this class? Apparently it regenerates health. Or is that like a thing for going so many perfect laps? Whoop. I say a lot of things, doesn't mean I'm gonna do them. Shut up. I should have stopped doing that, but it's so damn fun. Ugh. Oh, come on, I thought... Wow, thought I did better. We're halfway there. Come on, baby.
Zone 15, clear. A-class.
Trying to figure out when you regenerate and why you regenerate. Ah, oh, shit. Every time I do that, brain. God damn, this thing is getting hard to handle. Ah. What if I hold them? Are they better? Because I'm used to tapping them. Maybe this is so fast I have to hold them? Nope, that was way worse. Stop using it, just fucking drive. Don't even worry about it. Nope. Takes way less damage than me fucking slamming the walls, dude. Come on. Ah! God damn. I can't even hit the other way anymore. It's so fucking fast. Don't hit it again, please. Oh my god, we're so fucked. Love how I start out, I'm like, I'm doing way better. Fuck. D damn! I think we've actually gotten further, though. What? My ass. Fuck
Zone
you.
5, clear.
It's 10 times harder than I thought it'd be. See, and then I do that every time. How am I supposed to not do that? I don't understand that at all. How am I supposed to not do that?
Contender eliminated. Zone event complete.
One more try and I'm just skipping this. I don't get it. Alright, this time don't use brake or gas at all. Seems like a trials thing. Well, I have to use it to start, I guess. Shut up. Oh no, I don't. I have no idea what the hell he's talking about. I feel like Meghan Trainor is gonna sue you. Oh, is this, maybe this is why she wrote her song. Maybe she met this guy. Come on, come on. What? How did I lose that much health? I didn't hit anything. What? Why did you lose health doing nothing? Is this a glitch? Hold the fuck up. I hit nothing yet. Now it's full. What the fuck? There we go. That's one strategy. Avoid these motherfuckers as long as you can. Don't barrel roll. Ah, come on! It's an instinct to fucking hit. Oh my god, I'm hitting every single one. I have no idea what the hell you're talking about, dude. Kind of wish I could play this at work when my boss asks me to do something. You know what I'm talking about. God damn it. I actually like the song. Oh, come on. What? See, I hit it and it didn't even hurt. It's almost like it's got scratch damage or something. Where it's I don't know how to explain it yet. I'm still fast as fuck, dude. I'm still gonna hit it. I'm still gonna hit that thing. You try not hitting these. I spent the whole game not hitting them, and now I can't. Really, because that's really what happened. I keep trying to hit them, I never can. Now I'm trying not to, and I can't stop. Stop! No! God damn it, brain. A-ass. Oh my god, 17. Oh, come on! In the middle. You can't slow down, smartass. There you go. Oh, fucking shit. Wow. I love those rails. I don't know if you know that. The craftsmanship that went into those rails. Come on, we're doing good. I jinxed myself. Oh, shit. Fucking lime green. It just looks fun to hit. Yeah, I turned way late there. There you go. Oh, come on, you fucking... there you go. 22. Why did I do that? Stop changing colors, you're making me trip out. fucking slam that. I don't know when to turn, dude. Come on, regenerate. How am I supposed to? What? Didn't get hit that time. Hey, wow. Stop. I hate you so much. We should clear this, baby. Come on. 29. What? It's not finish points? Check lines? Or finish lines? Finish points. Really, brain? You try calculating at 5,000 miles an hour. Oh, come on. I chose poorly. Fucking, I just picture that old man in The Last Crusade. God damn it. You can make it. Holy shit. Wow. That is fucking cool. Let's go as long as we can. That's what she said. Shut up. Come on, baby. 32 out of 30.
A-plus class.
Energy critical. I want him to have an Alabama accent. Oh, god damn it. Whoa, this is fucking trippy as hell. Wonder if there's color schemes no one's even seen. I bet there are.
Contender eliminated.
Holy shit. Thank you for watching. I'm glad we did something good. We got past that hard part for me. That was a difficult level for me. What the hell would have been perfect? Doesn't say. 35? What? Doesn't say. Oh, they just pass? How do I elite pass that, though? I don't get that. And what? Did you say weapons? Weapons off. What? Why can't I use the whitey? Well, fine, I'll use this.
AG system speed.
Damn, this game is fun. I'm debating right now if I should get South Park or Evil Within, give you that, and then go back to my old games for a while, and then we'll continue the next game a couple months down the road when it's on sale. I got a lot of shit I want to do, man. I really want to work on Batman. Okay, I like this level already. See, now you're teaching me advanced shit. Okay. Okay, I thought that was a much sharper turn. Okay, I thought it was going straight. I didn't realize that this... I fucking love this game. I don't know how to read it like other games yet, to where I can definitively say these arrows tell me it's a really sharp turn, you know what I mean? I'm getting there though. Okay, I thought that was a much sharper turn. And I heard like a scream that said, oh, I keep looking through this and thinking we're going straight. And not realizing we're going up this transparent object.
Final lap.
Ah, come on. Damn, I didn't hold it long enough. Shut up. Shut up, brain. Oh, does this mean it has all the songs from all of them, or are these tracks, like, I hope it's not like I'm going to hear the same songs throughout every game, I mean. I'm sure that they wouldn't do that, that'd be dumb. So I don't remember these songs anyways. I don't think I ever played this one. That was good, right? I felt like, make friends in high play, that was good, right? Whoa! Fuck off! Wow. Okay. You're not dicking around anymore. 2:10? 2 minutes 10 seconds. I don't know if it's a collective fail or failed altogether. Yeah, I did hit a lot of walls. I fucking hit left, right, left. Damn, I like this song. We like never play it either. Nah, it's not what you do. Guess you're just drifting on that part. Fuck! It is hard to tell when to do stuff. This course is weird. I like it a lot though. They might not have a good car for this course. These two are like that, just regular drift through them. That's what I can't figure out how to not. Okay. I'm trying to do it over the turbo. It's not that easy to do, man. And then this one gets me because it's not even a sharp turn. It gets me every fucking time. Let's just keep going. I gotta get better. I gotta learn the course a little bit better. I think I can do it though. And I'll tell you what, we're gonna feel fucking ridiculously accomplished when we finish this game. Yeah, I said win. The last time I played a game like this was on Xbox. I think it's called Quantum Shift. I couldn't stop playing it. And we don't get these games anymore. It's been 10 plus years. I haven't seen another game. I'm enjoying these while they're around, man. Every time. That's obviously where I'm failing. I gotta beat it through my head that that's not something I need to do at that part of the goddamn map. Then we'll be all right. I thought that was a sharp one. Oh, I didn't hit the other one. I was compensating for hitting both turbos and I didn't hit the other fucking turbo. These brakes are really good though. Take a little bit to get used to. Better question mark? I'll tell you what too, I want to start trying to take left too. Because this way kind of sucks shit. Probably what's fucking me is this way. Now let's try it. What time is it? 4:30, alright. Wow, I thought I nailed that. Fucking doesn't make sense. Alright, come on. Damn, I forgot to go left. Fuck you, Zoolander. What? I don't even know why you're doing that, brain. Yeah, I shouldn't hit the brakes here at all, dude. You should hit the turbo there, though. It's just instinct. When you're going this fast, you want to slam on the brakes, you know? I don't know. For me, oh, come on! I keep looking at the left and it's like... tantalizing myself. What am I doing, though? Oh, it's a fucking accumulative score? Oh, Jesus Christ. Target is 210 total. Oh, my God. Okay. So I'm not really doing necessarily bad. It's just together. One of them could be just one of them. It's a little long. Fuck. Stop doing the thing. God damn, I didn't realize it was that fucking sharp. So close. It's right fucking there, come on! I think we cleared it by like milliseconds. So that's the trick, is just take the left. Sweet. Combat, huh? Alright. Energy firepower, yeah. Systems fighter. What does that mean? Do you get rockets more? Do you know what I have the little 5-year-old kid? Rockets! I fucking hate that one. I remember it's a good car, but it's got the goddamn 5-year-old. It's like, what the fuck? Like that fucking computer and Alice in Resident Evil. Which I wouldn't mind her being like, rockets! That would actually work. Somebody get her. Can that be a DLC? Is that from Portal? Alright, let's go. 50. Ah, shit. Well, we're not racing, are we? I don't think we're racing at all.
Contender eliminated.
What? Why didn't I get that other one? What the fuck? Okay.
Plasma. Rockets.
Missile. Bitch.
Rockets. Bomb.
Goddamn Polish people.
Bomb.
Stop cussing me out.
Bomb.
Fuck.
Energy critical.
Really, can I just hit break and chill back here? Is that a thing?
Rockets. Missile. Contender eliminated. Bomb.
There's 20 out of 50. God damn. Got him. What is this laser shit? You sticking your tongue out, you little fucker. Hit him. Don't know if I got him. I knew I pissed that guy off. Shit. Stop giving me the Polish word for fuck you. Hey, you can't use your brakes in the air. That's pretty cool. I got him. He's not going to be too happy about that. There was a ton of guys in front of me and I missed every single one of them. Got someone again. Damn. Oh, come on. I like this. I like this a lot. Oh, come on. Shit. 45 out of 50. I'm trying not to... There you go, there you go. Go. Hello, little fella. And boom. Cannon's really hard. It seems like you only score when you eliminate someone. Oh, whatever. Oh, it locked onto another guy. I thought it just failed the lock on completely. It just locked onto another guy. Yeah, I should have seen that coming. I knew what that gave, and I still was surprised that a bomb hit me in the face. What? Oh, race is over. I was like, what the fuck? God damn, so there was a race too. I'll take it. Holy shit. Congratulations. I got rank 17. Now I can get the Piranha. Not a Piranha. It's a Piranha. Probably someone who's been like following the series. Oh my god. I have no idea what the hell. Let's see what it is. Is it called the Piranha? Yeah, it's got shit for health, and it's got 10 better firepower. Am I even in a firepower one? Yeah, get it. Get the Piranha. Ooh, the only way to stop.
Piranha
right.
Agility.
Piranha. I knew it was Piranha. I just wanted to say Piranha. What are you going to do about it? No, don't hit the dislike button. Stupid ass button. I hate that button. Huh? I don't really go by dislikes. I go by people. If you tell me what I'm doing wrong, I can learn. If you don't, what can I learn? That's just the Piranha likes to drive into walls. It's the only factory default, really, is that... That algorithm likes to find walls and just run into them. Oh, sure. Your voice is weird. Disengaging. Oh, what the hell? The twisties. Oh my, okay. Alright, my head just exploded. Okay, this game is fucking... Every time I think it can't get better, it does. What? Why didn't I... Somebody get in front of me that I can hit. God damn, these guys are fast. Fuck! I tried to straighten out. It's not that easy to do. See? It's that damn wall program. One second. Okay. Okay, this is by far the most clever track. I like this one. Fuck! Oh, come on! Oh shit. Oh, I thought someone was targeting me. Do it. You leech beam a man can, it's pretty good. Do it. Oh, I didn't know that was a wall. This course is fucking mind fucking me. Why did autopilot go all over the? Damn, I never hit anybody with that. What? Oh, because I have something stupid. Come here, buddy. God damn, he is fast. There he is. Asshole. How did I do the one that went up? I must have went left there. Forgot about Quake. Yeah, I think I went up there. So you can't avoid missile, but it's fucking difficult. Okay. We got the fucking stupid little handgun.
Final lap.
Oh, come on! Oh, thanks for making me hit the way I wanted. I was looking for. This is so damn fucking trippy. Fuck off! Terrible. I'm actually kind of liking his voice. Now someone's pissed behind me. Sad we failed. Fuck. I think I can do one more and then I gotta get to work.
Sixth place.
Why fifth? I guess if they went with a genuine normal three, people would fucking break the game. Because you gotta be dedicated to get in the top three. I mean, it's no longer a game, it's life. Alright, well, we're off to a great start. I know what break is, alright? I don't want to break it. Do it. Where the hell did that weapon come from? I know I can use a barrel roll, dude, it's just... I'm not sure more speed is my problem. I'm barely able to stay on the damn track. Fuck off.
Mine.
Oh, fucking thought they were mine. You know the voice you have, stupid. It is tricky, too. They don't have it, but if they have your car... Man, does that get confusing. You're like, I didn't have mine, you dumb bitch. Aww. Use it. Ooh, bad place to use it. Fucker! Oh, you little bastard. Fucking little bastards, man. Care for the shield. I don't think we're gonna have a health problem. And we picked up a what? I can't do anything, okay. Cannon sucks shit. God damn. Oh, come on. Looks like I'm wrong. Looks like they do slow down as much. It just doesn't seem like it. Just feels like it's different. I had a sheet. No, I didn't. Okay. Does autopilot avoid stuff? That'd be pretty OP. Third place. Fucking bitch. Dude. Awesome. Save that bitch. Huh? Okay, he scared me with that plasma. I heard the pew. You never know how good their aim is, man. Fuck! Negative 21. Or 2.1. Way to read. There we go. Second, I'll take that. Awesome. Got a trophy, 2049 champion. Fuck yeah. God damn, this series is awesome. Kyrex, huh? Kyrex beat me. Son of a bitch. Congrats. Can now go to 2050, which is probably the hardest goddamn one. What are these? Weapons off. Oh, wait, this said weapons on. On and off. Okay. Yeah, I got enough time for one more.
Piranha Agility.
Stamp game. Metropolitan Hotel. I thought it said hospital. I was like, I don't want to fucking race outside a hospital. The fuck are you insinuating, dude? Here, let's race outside this hospital. It'll save us money. And time. Because we care about you, Jerry. Would you be able to do that? Race right outside a hospital?
D-class.
Alrighty, don't like this. I tried to fucking barrel roll. It wasn't even really steep enough at all. This is a weird one. Okay. This, I can see there's going to be a shit ton of jumps where there wouldn't be normally.
C-class.
Oh yeah, don't forget to check this stupid. I gotta check this before I leave. Make sure that it's not blocked so you guys can watch it. I fucking love this game. It's gonna be on the channel. Content ID match be damned. You can take the fucking 2 cents I might make from it. Which really I don't, because you don't start making money to get hundreds of thousands of views, apparently. It's never explained to anyone, or at least it wasn't explained to me.
Zone 5 clear.
I've lost a lot of health. Okay, this course is awesome. See, I fucking thought it was a goddamn jump again. It is auto-healing. Wait, where is that in the stats? How can I know it's auto-healing? I'm trying to catch it doing it. I'm gonna keep, oh, it just did it. 70, 68, 75. Might be, this course is fucking cool. I like this course a lot. I'm still learning it. Smart ass. You've probably been here a million times, and when you're going this fast, it's a different course. It's a really clever mechanic. I like it. Man, I this one might hurt motion sick people. I keep trying to fucking barrel roll there. There. Really? Didn't we learn barrel roll's bad in the first place, Brain? I remember this course from those little jumps, but I don't remember a sharp circle like that. Yeah, same thing. You don't want to hit brakes again. Oh, fuck it. Just keep going. We might make it on the first try. That'd be pretty cool. 444. Shit. Oh, come on. Green was the walls before. This is fucking confusing. Man, I wonder how long it would take this car to do the Nürburgring. It's like, oh yeah. It took you how long? It takes me 3 minutes. I've played this course a lot. Not at this speed, but I've played this course a lot. That's what's pretty clever, man. They give you something you're familiar with, so it's not cheating. It's like people want to say, this is cheap shit. No, it's not. You've been driving on this. They're just changing the color scheme and fucking with you a little bit. They might be changing the placement of speed ups too, but nonetheless, you've been here many times. I don't know what's going on. I'm sorry. Fuck. This is hard as shit. I knew that turn would go from liking it to hating it. God damn.
Zone 25, clear.
Come on, you can do this, dude. That last part is rough, though. Trying to avoid shit. Come on, avoid it. No! There you go. 28, dude. Fuck! Come on, just say the words. Thank you.
Energy critical.
Energy critical. I hate that woman. So goddamn negative. It never does go fast enough to turn into... I was wondering if it would. It never goes fast enough to turn into a ramp. That's going to do it for today, guys. I'm Miata666. Thank you for hanging out. I got to really quick go check this bitch and make sure we didn't get blocked so you guys can actually watch this. What do we have left on this one? It's still opening stuff. Are you still opening stuff on 2048? No. What the hell is this? Wait, what is this? I didn't even do this. Huh? There's an event. It's not even like connected to the other events. What? What is this? Race event. It's 10 laps. Alright. Well, we got a lot of stuff to check out. So I'm assuming 2049 has something like that too? No, we did it on this one. I guess I just missed it on that one. Huh. Alright, cool. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys later. Have a wonderful day. Hope you enjoy this, because I'm going to be playing this for a while. Like I said, I'm debating. I'm going to either do Evil Within or South Park. I'm waiting to see. I'm enjoying the old projects I'm playing, but I want to, I don't know, show you my appreciation, because you guys are supporting me and being real nice, and I'm not even covering the new stuff, so I want to give back, because I appreciate when you guys do that. Thank you so much. Later.
Couldn't even support myself. Thanks to many people.